Kevin trying out the new snowplow shovel, 4 foot wide.